Main thing we want to go over, safety number one. And always make sure that all of your safety chains are connected. Make sure there's no dragging chains. Make sure they're above the rail head. We've had instances where a chain will drop down lower and they'll catch a switch point or a frog or something, and that's a bad situation. No fast running. We're not hauling cattle and freight, so we need to slow our trains down hauling passengers. One other thing, there are mile markers around the railroad. If you have a problem on the railroad, announce immediately where you're at and try to give us the closest mile marker so we kind of know where
We got one doctor here today.
Yeah, I think. Yeah. So.
Well, if something happens, it's Dr. Pat.
AED is. Are you carrying on a train leaving here in the depot?
It's
in
here
in the depot. So AED is here. First aid is here.
Case.
Otherwise, that's it.
number 7, copy, proceeding from Summit to Midway.